Hey guys, the Wolverine here, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram. The workout of this vlog is on Instagram at the_Wolverine_fitness_guy. So check me out there. I'm going to do shoulders and abs today. We did abs and calves yesterday, so we're going to do abs 2 days in a row to confuse our body. You usually don't hit muscle group 2 days in a row, but I tell you that all these workouts are going to be different. So smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and hit me up on Instagram, hit me up in the comment section, hit me up on Facebook. I got customized Wolverine fitness programs for you guys. If you guys want to work out and get in Wolverine shape, let me know, hit me up. You guys will be able to get those programs immediately, so let me know about that. And like I said, we're going to be doing shoulders and abs today. We did supersets on yesterday's workout. Today we are just going to be doing shoulders, and then we are going to be doing abs. So we're going to focus on shoulders and then focus on abs. I already took my pre-workout. I'll leave the link for that in the description. Check out the CBD oils in the description and the cleanses, the detoxes, all that stuff. This is a health and fitness, a workout channel, so it's all about promoting health. So that's all I'm here for. I'm here to help you guys. If you guys have any questions about different kinds of workouts, let me know. Any different kinds of questions about nutrition, supplements, anything like that, just let me know. I'm here to help. So don't forget, subscribe, hit that like button, and let's get to this workout. All right, guys, and during this workout, I'm not going to talk. I'm going to put music over the workout and just do my own workout. Trim out my rests where you just see me doing the actual workout if you want to, and I'll talk about the workout at the end. The reason for that is because even though I keep saying I don't own the rights to this music and I put stuff in the description about it, YouTube keeps hitting me with these copyright things with the music, even though I'm getting the music straight off of YouTube. So, you know, it doesn't make a lot of sense to me. Maybe someone can help me out with that information so I can listen to YouTube music and you guys can hear it in the background and I can just talk about the workout. But in the meantime, I'll keep doing my own due diligence, figure out what I need to do to remedy that, and for this workout and maybe the next couple or few workouts, you'll just hear a music over the workout and I'll just be doing, pushing myself, and you guys will just see me kill him. Thank you.
profile and may even pay you more. Well, now, ZipRecruiter's technology can do that for you. Just download the free ZipRecruiter job search app, customize your job matches, and its technology does the work. It puts your profile in front of potential employers. And if they like your profile, ZipRecruiter lets you know. No wonder ZipRecruiter is the number one rated job search app. So, download the free ZipRecruiter app today. The nearest plumber is 5 miles away. I have the number of 3 glass repair stores.
Guys, some of you guys may end up doing this because you're just tired, your body's not used to these kind of workouts, but I just had to stop my workout because I started throwing up, not because of not being in shape, but I have an illness called cyclic vomiting syndrome, and I've had this for a few years. This is one of the reasons that I'm doing this for you guys, is to show you that no matter what illnesses you're combating, if you have a mental mindset to achieve something, you can do it. So just because I was throwing up doesn't mean I'm gonna stop my workout. I stopped for maybe 30-35 minutes, but I'm gonna continue my workout. So I started another channel about digestive disorders because of this, and you'll see, I'll leave a link for that at the very end of a video of me throwing up with cyclic vomiting syndrome over 2 years ago, and that video has, you know, like 30-40,000 views, but because of that, because of the cyclic vomiting syndrome, it caused me to lose my job, and I didn't want to live off the government, so I wanted to learn how to make money online, being a single parent and everything at that time. So I started doing that, and I was already into weightlifting, into health and all that stuff before I got sick. And now with my updated knowledge of online marketing and stuff like that, I think it's time to put this stuff together. So I want to show you guys that you can make money online, but I also want to show you guys that you can be healthy no matter what you're combating, if you have the right mental mindset. So let's get back to this workout. Sorry for the long break, but sometimes it has to happen. That's something that I deal with, but it's not a daily thing. It's a lot better than what it used to be because of the CBD oils and stuff that I use. You can find that stuff in the description, but I talk about that stuff on my other channel, the benefits of CBD and different ways to have digestive benefits. And that channel is actually called Digestive Benefit Community. So that's why I started that, is to talk about Crohn's disease and colitis and irritable bowel syndrome and cyclic vomiting syndrome, different digestive disorders and what you can do to alleviate your symptoms, and different things you can do to benefit your ailments, benefit your entire system, make you feel better. So check that out. I'll leave a link to the video of that at the end, and let's get back to this workout. Thank you. Hey guys, it's the Wolverine here, and I'm sorry I didn't end up finishing my workout like I intended to after I threw up. So I'm hitting it here early in the morning, and I'm going to finish the workout that I didn't finish because of my throwing up from my cyclic vomiting syndrome. Like I said, I'll leave a link to my video on my other channel about, or it's a video of me actually throwing up, and this has actually caused me to lose my job. I was supervising for a lotion manufacturing facility for 5 years, and yeah, I went from 210 pounds with about 6.5% body fat to under 140 in less than 3 months. And because I couldn't eat, and when I did, I was throwing up. So that's all because of cyclic vomiting syndrome. But I don't let my ailments beat me. I push through it, and I'm going to do 2 workouts today because I need to finish mine from the other day, which wasn't actually yesterday, it was 2 days ago. So I'm finishing my shoulder workout 2 days later because after throwing up from my workout from the cyclic vomiting syndrome, my body was just completely exhausted after it. I continued to do my military push-ups. I finished those, but I threw up again later that night, and all yesterday I was just completely exhausted and very lethargic, and I couldn't do it. So we have to make up for that lost time. So this is one of the reasons I'm making these videos, is to show you that, you know, even if you are sick, if you have an ailment, a disability or something, you can still be healthy, you can still be fit or in shape. You just have to have the correct mental mindset. So that's why I'm doing this. I'm going to finish my shoulder workout and my ab workout and post it for you guys, and then we'll do some legs later tonight. So don't forget to go to the end of the video if you want to check out that video of the cyclic vomiting syndrome. That video was from over 2 years ago, and I still suffer from it today, but I don't suffer from it nearly as bad because of the CBD oils I use and the cleanses and just trying to be healthy as much as I possibly can. And I talk about that in my other channel, and I do have links in the description for some cleanses and the CBD oils I use that do help me. So check that stuff out, and let's get to this workout. Yeah.
En la noche probablemente 5 o 6, o 5 o 6, tú eres aquí. ¿Ok? ¿Comprende?
Thank you.
Alright guys, that was my shoulder and ab workout. You can find the log on my Instagram at the_Wolverine_fitness_guy. And check it out in the link in the description. I hope you guys liked the video. Sorry that it had to take so long to post because of throwing up. But the throwing up wasn't because my body was like, you know, a lot of people out of shape going to football practice or wrestling practice and throw up. It's not the case. Cyclic vomiting syndrome is what done me in. So sorry about that, guys. Check out the links in the description. Subscribe right here. And here's the video that I told you about me throwing up over 2 years ago on my other page, Digestive Benefit Community. And here's just another video. So hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that notification bell. Thanks guys, the Wolverine is out.